Microsoft has introduced new versions of its Microsoft 365 and Office 365 subscription services that exclude Teams, its business collaboration chat offering, following scrutiny from European Union regulators and complaints from rival Slack.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Streann. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And hey, why don't you go ahead and follow us on social media?